That's all. Yes, the session isn't recording now, right? And most importantly, tick tick tick, the time, hana, right? So what we have seen so far is how to see the time, right? How to note down the time, right? In 12-hour format and 24-hour format is also easy, hana. 24-hour also is easy. You have done it, right? Anything beyond 12 o'clock, that is in the afternoon. Afterwards, it goes into 13, 14, like that. Yes, everyone understands that. Yes, give me a thumbs up if you have understood that point. Otherwise, thumbs down. Yes, Rajvi. Kavish, I'm sure Kavish knows it. Siya, come on, you have done this beta before. Where is the confusion? And are you moving around? Yeah, okay. Yes, very good, very good. Yes, that we have done. 24-hour is done. Then AM and PM is also done, right? AM, PM is everybody understood, right? That is also clear to everyone, AM and PM, all right? Now addition and subtraction, addition of time, hai na? That's what we had started. So we are going to continue with that and we will learn subtraction also, okay? We will learn subtraction also, addition and subtraction, so that you can do it easily, much easily, right? So let me go to the right. Where did we stop last time? Homeworks I had given, right? Some homework I had given. Yes, this were the homework, right? After that addition, we have done this one, Anna. These examples were done. So let's begin with the next page here in your notebook. Come on, everyone. Write down today's date. Right? Write down today's date. Yes. Come on, everyone. Come on. Let's do it quickly. Come on, come on, come on, everyone. Right, come on, everyone, do it. Let's go ahead. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, right, very simple addition, very simple addition. Now, important part in this addition is send in MCB. Yes, Vedanshi, I will be sharing this. Yes, sure, I will be sharing it today. Anna, okay. Now, everyone, please pay attention. See, here today we have got some more seconds. Anna, 38 plus 24 is coming to 62 seconds. In 62 seconds, right? 23 minutes and 62 seconds. Now, when we have more than 60 seconds, right? We know that 60 seconds is 1 minute. So 62 seconds becomes 1 minute and 2 seconds. Hai na? Correct? Yes? Yes or no? Yes? No? Yes? Come on. Everyone understands this? Right. Very good. Very good. I like the way you respond. Wonderful. Please keep your video on so that I can see what my students are doing. Very good. Very good. Yes. Right. So that 1 minute, this 1 minute will be added to the total minutes, which we have 23 plus one. Then it becomes 24 minutes and 2 seconds. Yes. Correct, everyone. Right. Devansh, Man, Vrinda, Anand, please keep your video on, beta. Durva, Vedanshi, Devansh, Man, again, please. Anna, keep your video on, beta. Right? So that I can see you, I can understand that, okay, my students have understood it or not. I can see it. Yes, Raji? Right? Come on, everyone. Let's do it. Please unmute me. Jia wants to speak. Yes, Jia. Sure.
Sir, mujhe ye pata nahi chala.
Okay, 60 seconds, hame pata hai. 1 minute is 60 seconds, we already know that. Yes? Hai na? Right. So 62 seconds, when we have more than 60 seconds, what do? We convert it into minute and second. Okay. Yes. So 62 seconds, when we convert it into minute and second, we have to it will become 1 minute and 2 seconds, right? We have done this before, seconds to minute, we have done it. So that step I'm not writing, hai na? So what will it become? 1 minute and 2 seconds. So the total is 24 minute. And what are the seconds left? 2 seconds. Those 2 seconds are mentioned here. Okay. Now is it clear? Okay, good. Very good. Yes. Does anyone else have any question? Devans, I'm sorry that your screen is black. You may want to try that. Leave the class and join in again. I'm really sorry for you, my dear. Yes. Very good. Let's go to the next one. Right? Let's go to the next one. Now here we are adding hours and minutes. Hana, same way. Now here we are adding 5 hours and 32 minutes plus 2 hours and 48 minutes. Now what happens here? Again, when adding, the answer is coming 7 hours, 80 minutes. We cannot write that because 60 minutes is 1 hour. Hana, so 80 minutes is what? We divide 80, right? 80 by 60 we will have to divide, correct? So what will be left? 1 hour and 20 minutes. Hai na? 1 hour, 20 minutes. So that 1 hour has to be added into the total hours. Yes? Okay? Right? Everyone understood? Clear? Are we clear on this? Yes? Shanvi? Do you understand this? I know that you joined in late, but don't worry. We have just started. Nothing to worry. Okay? Note it down. Note down this example. Come on, beta. Yes, come on. Let's do it. Param is joining just now. So it's all right. Come on. Come on, everyone. Join in quickly, beta. Yes, Durva. Do you understand now? Yeah, good. So 80 minutes is 1 hour and 20 minutes. So 1 hour has to be added into what? Total hours. So 7 plus 1, final total will become 8 hours. Final answer is 8 hours and 20 minutes. Yes? Harnil? Yeah, I can see that. Correct. Very good. Yes, Bhavya. Very good. If you could just put your videos on, Arya, Niranjan, Bhavya, Jeet. Right? Yes. Okay. Yes, Maheshwari sisters. What is your question?
Sir, मुझे ये second number पता नहीं चला.
Second number पता नहीं चला, कोई बात नहीं, समझा देते बेटा, है ना? इसमें हमने क्या किया कि हमने पहले तो सिंपल एडिशन किया, है ना? सिंपल एडिशन तो समझ में आता है, राइट? तो सिंपल एडिशन में क्या मिला हमें? 7 hours and 80 मिनट. अभी हमने क्या किया कि ये जो 80 मिनट्स है, 80 मिनट्स, राइट, इज इक्वल टू डैश आवर्स एंड डैश मिनट. ये एग्जांपल्स ऐसे वाले एग्जांपल हमने किए थे, है ना? तो क्या करेंगे हम? 80 मिनट्स को डिवाइड करेंगे 60, या फिर माइनस भी कर सकते हो, है ना? बिकॉज़ व्हाट इज डिवीजन? डिवीजन इज नथिंग बट रिपीटेड सबट्रैक्शन, है ना? राइट? सो 60 मिनट इज 1 आवर, तो कितना बच गया? 20 मिनट. So 1 hour, 20 minute, है ना? Okay, तो ये 1 hour का क्या करेंगे? इसमें add कर देंगे 7 plus 1, 8. तो क्या बच गया हमारे पास? 8 hours, 20 minutes. समझ में आ गया अभी?
Yes, sir.
Wonderful. Right. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let's go to the next one. Shall we go to the next one? लिख लिया आप सबने? Shall we go to the next one? Okay, let's go to the next one. Right? Now here, there are 2 examples. Come on, let's do 2 examples. Now this one, as you can see, number 3. Here again, right? See, Arjav, note it down, beta, quickly. वैसे Arjav को ये सब तो फटाफट आ जाएगा. Yes, Arjav, come on, let's do it quick, beta. Note it down. Rajvi, are you noting it down properly? Good girl. Yes. Man Suthar. Do it quick. Yeah? Wonderful. Wonderful. Come on, everyone. Let's finish it up. Come on. Yes, very good. Very good. Come on, everyone. Yes. Netra has a question. Yes, Netra. Bolo beta.
Sir, यहाँ पे 5 आएगा, 60 की जगह पे 50 आएगा.
अरे बेटा 9+1 क्या होता है? 9+1 is what? 10. तो 1 carried over हुआ ना? वो मैंने लिखा नहीं था. उतना तो आप समझ सकते हो अभी. You are smart enough to understand that. ये क्लास में ऐसी छोटी छोटी चीजें देखनी पड़ेगी हमें. हाँ, come on. Arya, can you please put your video on, beta? I have seen 5 or 6 students, Devansh. It's all right, beta. That's fine. Devansh, you don't need to put your video on. And I believe you are attending the class from a mobile. Hai na, Devansh? Where is he? Devansh. Yes. Yes, Devansh. Are you attending the session through mobile, beta?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you might want to change the screen, है ना? नीचे देखो तीन dots होंगे, तीन या चार dots होंगे, उसके ऊपर जरा देखो कहीं ना कहीं पे मेरी screen दिखेगी आपको, है ना? Yes. अभी मेरा वाला अच्छे
से? No sir.
अभी मेरी screen दिख रही है अच्छे से आपको?
No sir.
अभी भी नहीं दिख रही है? That is very strange. Okay, how about you come to school once, है ना? एक बार एक काम करो, school में आ जाओ एक बार, तो हो जाएगा, ठीक है? Okay बेटा,
ऐसा मैं laptop में ही करने वाला हूँ.
Okay, that's wonderful. That's much better. Good, good. Okay, so now number 4. Now here again, minutes and seconds. So 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. So 5+1 is going to be 6 minutes. Easy example, na? Hai na? Sab log acche se kar rahe ho? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Yes, Sanvi. Bolo beta.
Sir, aapne 3 likha hai ya 2?
Upar ya niche?
Upar.
3 minutes. Fourth. Let me write it for you proper. Hai na? Yeah. Better?
Yes.
Good. Very good. Let me save it also. Yes. Okay, no problem. Come on, let's do it. Mm-hmm. Yes, Sikha, you have a question?
Sir, do we have to write the answer just like 6 minutes and 0 seconds?
If it is 0 seconds, you don't need to write. Right? If it comes to exact 0, then you don't need to write. You can write 6 minutes only. That is fine. Okay?
Yes.
Right. Okay. Let's go to the next one. Number 15. Yeah? Number 15. Question number 5. Come on. Very easy. Very easy subtraction. Anna. Come on. Come on. Are you doing the exercise which I have asked you after every class? Are you doing the exercises? Yes, very good. All right. So last week I had asked you to do how many sit-ups? 5. Now today is Monday, hai na? So aaj se hum karenge 7 sit-ups. Right? 7 sit-ups. Yes. From now on. Hai na? After every class, 7 sit-ups. Everyone will do 7 sit-ups after every class. Okay? Right? 7 sit-ups after the class. Right? And rotation 5 times. Okay? A rotation, kisko dena hai? Neck ko. Jaw ko nahi dena hai, man. मन अभी जॉ को रोटेशन दे रहा है अपने, कुछ चबा रहा है अच्छे से, कुछ खा रहा है वो, है ना? इट्स ओके बेटा, राइट? कम ऑन, लेट्स गो फॉर नेक्स्ट वन. या नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट वन ओके, what is happening here when we go for subtraction, right? We have to borrow, right? We have to borrow, right? When we borrow 1 hour into minutes, 1 hour is how many minutes? 60, right? 1 hour is 60 minutes. So those 60 minutes added to 18, it becomes 78. Now 78 minus 49, so 7 से भी बोरो करना पड़ेगा, 6 एंड 8 बिकम्स 18, सो 18 माइनस 9 इज 9, 6 माइनस 4 इज 2, 3 माइनस 2 इज 1. इजी, इज इट इजी? दुर्वा आर यू विथ मी? समझ में आया बेटा? दुर्वा डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड?
यस सर.
वंडरफुल, दैट्स ग्रेट. कम ऑन सिया, वेरी श्री, where is Sia? Yeah.
More words than three least popular
planets. Where is Sia? I don't see her in the classroom. Yes, Hed, coming back to your question, just a minute, beta. Let me see if Sia is there in the class. Students, unfortunately, are leaving the class. No Sia in the class. Yes. Right. We will ask the question to Hed. Yes, Hed.
सर, आप 6 वाला फिर से समझाओगे?
श्योर श्योर, फिर से समझा देते हैं. चलो एक बार फिर से समझा देते हैं. हमने यहाँ पे क्या किया कि सब्ट्रैक्शन करना है. यस हदल, आई विल कम बैक टू योर क्वेश्चन, राइट? नाउ पे अटेंशन, हमें यहाँ पे सब्ट्रैक्शन करना है, राइट? एंड वी नो दैट यू कैन नॉट सब्ट्रैक्ट अ बिग नंबर फ्रॉम अ स्मॉलर नंबर, कैन यू? राइट? So we have to borrow, right? Now what do we have here? Hours, and here we have got minute. So when we borrow from hour to minute, right, 1 hour is equal to how many? 60 minutes. So it becomes 60, hai na? And plus how many minutes were there? 18. So 16 plus 18 is what? 78. So this 18 has become 78 now, right? Yes, Hit. Now it is easy. 8 minus 9, again not possible. So again, 7 ho gaya 6 and 7 2, yahan pe 8 ka ho gaya 18, right? Because that is still 1s and 10s only. So 18 minus 9 is 9 and 6 minus 4 is 2. Got it? Right? Yes, Harnil, what's your question, beta? Let's ask Harnil. Yes, Harnil. Unmute yourself, beta.
Sir.
हाँ जी.
मुझे है ना इस वाले में जो आपने 78 लिखा है ना, वो वाले समझ नहीं आया.
अभी समझा है तो अभी समझ में आ गया कि अभी भी confusion है?
Confusion है सर.
अच्छा, अभी भी confusion है. Okay. Right. Pay attention. हमने एक hour था, उसकी minutes ले ली, है ना? One hour, हाँ. यहाँ से 1 hour कम कर दिया, right? और यहाँ पे minutes मिल लिया. तो 1 hour is what? 60 minutes.
Yes.
है कि नहीं? Right. So original minutes कितनी थी? 18.
18.
तो 16 plus 18 क्या हो गया?
78.
Right. Now you have to do 78 minus 49, just like we do for regular subtraction. जैसे हम हमेशा करते हैं, वैसे ही subtraction करना है 78 minus 49 का. Simple.
हाँ.
समझ में आ गया अभी?
हाँ sir.
Good. Very good. Yes. Kanani has a question now. Yes, Kanani, beta.
Sorry, अभी तक third or fourth number का ही question बता रहा है.
अच्छा, ऐसा हो रहा है? Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't know why it is happening. Like this may be because of internet. I'm really sorry. Well, you will have to see into in the YouTube later on.
Okay, sir.
कर लिया ना सब लोगों ने? आप सब ने subscribe किया कि नहीं मेरा channel? Yes. Good. Good. Yes, Arjav. बोलो बेटा क्या क्वेश्चन है? नहीं क्वेश्चन है. ओके कोई कोई बात है क्वेश्चन अभी भी? हाँ चलो नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल करेंगे अभी, नेक्स्ट में चले, चलो नेक्स्ट जाते हैं, राइट नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल जाएंगे, राइट कम ऑन लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, या ओके पेज नंबर 16 कम ऑन नाउ हियर यू हैव टू कम ऑन लेट्स डू इट राइट ओके सो हियर अगेन 8 सेकेंड्स आर देयर माइनस 52 सो 12 बिकम्स 18 मिनट्स है ना एंड 8 बिकम्स 68 सेकेंड्स सो 68 माइनस 52 इज इजी कर लोगे खुद से करो एंड देन 11 माइनस 6 मिनट्स वेरी इजी सेम वे फॉर नंबर 6 आल्सो Come on. Come on, everyone. Do it fast. Come on, everyone.
Bananas got twice as many words as apples. Is it true? Bananas got twice. It is true? Yes. Four legs.
Mm-hmm.
Four got twice eight.
Yes, Sanvi. Do you have a question, Mita?
No.
Mm-hmm.
No, sir.
Okay, good. Kanani, is your question solved? Do you have any more questions? Okay, let me lower your hand then. Yes, does anyone else have any question? Come on. Come on. Then? Yes, Rajvi? Where is Rajvi? There she is. Rajvi, all done. Vrinda, these are very easy examples, aren't they? Right? Very easy examples. Yes, very good. Yes, Rajvi. Any questions, Vrinda? Okay. Going to the next page. Come on. These are your four homeworks. Come on. Four examples as homework. Note it down. Four examples for your homework. Come on. Note it down. This is your homework. This is your homework. Come on. You'll have to borrow some. Yes, Heath. Just a second. Where is Heath? Heath Praraksha. Yes, Heath. Tell me.
Sir, mera 8 number wala chhut gaya.
Koi baat nahi, beta. Koi baat. Hai na? I have told you. I'll be sharing these notes in MCB today. Hai na? To usme se bhi copy kar sakte ho. और अगर फिर से कुछ समझ में नहीं आया कोई पोर्शन तो आप यूट्यूब पर भी देख सकते हो है ना वीडियोस तो हमारे बनी रहे राइट दैट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम है ना एंड आई नो दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल सो यू विल गेट टू नो ये जिया फिगो जिया यस जिया टेल मी बेटा अरे बोलो तो सही मैं तो अनम्यूट कर रहा हूँ आपको आप नहीं कर रहे हो हाँ बोलो
सर, आपने सेकंड नंबर और फोर नंबर में तो लिखा ही नहीं आर कौन सा मिनट
वो वही सेम है, ये आर है ओके, ये आर है ये मिनट है, दोनों एक इसीलिए वहीं पे लिखे हैं मैंने कि एकदम आसान हो जाए सबके सबके लिए, ठीक है अभी ठीक है ओके गुड थैंक यू वंडरफुल वंडरफुल कम ऑन सब लोगों ने लिख लिया होमवर्क कर लिया सबने वेरी गुड और अभी वर्कबुक के क्या हाल है हमारे वेयर आर वी विद द वर्कबुक सबने कंप्लीट कर दी वर्कबुक बहुत इजी वर्कबुक है ना ये वर्कबुक तो मतलब इस चैप्टर की वर्कबुक तो एक दिन में खत्म की जा सकती है इतनी इजी है यस आर्य व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से बेटा
सर मेरी पूरी की पूरी वर्कबुक की खत्म हो गई
अरे बाप रे ये मैथमेटिकल शक्तिमान है ये मैथ्स का शक्तिमान डू यू नो हु इज शक्तिमान हु नोस अबाउट शक्तिमान Raise your hand if you do. Raise your hand if you do know about Shaktiman. I do. I was a big fan. I am a big fan of Shaktiman. मुझे बहुत पसंद था जब मैं आपकी एज पे था राइट तो मुझे बहुत पसंद था I loved it. Yeah? Okay? He was the real superhero. है ना बहुत मजा आता था उसकी सीरियल्स देखने के लिए ये आजकल के सुपर हीरो तो कुछ भी नहीं है उसके सामने यस ओके राइट एवरीवन सो वर्कबुक खुद से कर लोगे पूरी कंप्लीट कर लोगे पक्का है ना आई डोंट नीड टू एक्सप्लेन द वर्कबुक बिकॉज़ इट्स वेरी इजी राइट सब कुछ खत्म कर लेना है ना राइट एवरीवन ओके वंडरफुल वंडरफुल यस वेदांत यू वांट टू से समथिंग हाँ वेदांत क्या बोलना चाहते बेटा
मैं तो कुछ नहीं
ओके ओके मुझे लगा आप कुछ बोलना चाहते हो मुझे लगा आप कुछ बोलना चाहते हो या ओके पंच क्यों बाय बाय अभी से मैंने थोड़ी बाय बाय बोला है पंच को जाने की बहुत जल्दी है खेलने जाना है या पतंग चगाने जाना है ना पतंग चगाने जाना है सच बताओ हाँ सॉरी शाम को या रात को
शाम को
अच्छा रात को पतंग जगाइए कभी रात को हाँ रात को भी जगाना चाहिए बहुत मजा आता है रात को भी काइट फ्लाइंग का बड़ा मजा आता है यू शुड ट्राई इट
है ना
हाँ वेरी गुड नहीं नहीं काइट्स भी चगा सकते हैं काइट भी फ्लाई कर सकते हैं हम और बड़ा मजा आता है क्योंकि पता ही नहीं चलता कि वो कहाँ गई है ना पता ही नहीं चलता वो कहाँ पे जा रही है ओके यस अनिल
सर मेरे पापा ने एक बार उतनी बड़ी पतंग चगाई थी कि वो दिखी नहीं रही थी रात को
अच्छा ओके ओके नहीं आप काइट फ्लाई करो है ना सबको करनी चाहिए इट्स वेरी एंजॉयिंग बहुत मजा आता है पतंग चगाने के लिए लेकिन बी केयरफुल है ना थोड़ा सा ध्यान रख के आप हाथ में वो पट्टी लगा करके फ्लाई करना वरना तो हाथ कट जाएगा
सर इस बार सरकार ने मना किया है पतंग वाली जगाने के
कौन कौन मना किया है
सरकार ने
अरे वो लोग तो पागल है है ना ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता है काइट फ्लाई करना ही चाहिए सब करेंगे
मैं भी
मैं भी करता हूँ ना मैंने कल की थी
हाँ
मैं तो करता हूँ ठीक है बाय बाय एवरीवन Be safe, take care, and Jai Hind.